how to save $20,000 in 100 days. Basically, what you're going to do is use this chart. Each box represents the day that you're on. So you start with one and go all the way down through the rows. I'll see you at the finish line.